qualification for the Champions League, in which they are, as you all know, Britain's only quarter-finalists this season. They go to Benfica, David Luiz's old club.